30 de zile de reduceri, 50% discount la produsele selecționate.
Atlantia Vivere, Agarta Vivere, Shambhala Vivere, Lemuria Vivere. My friends, I have deleted today all my videos, 51 hours. They are now uploaded to YouTube, all of them or most of them. 257 films. I have searched a lot of things to back up my failing hard drive. Half of the times when I start, my computer does not start properly. Nu mă interesează de benevolent. I have listened to the videos of Britney Spears, my sister. I felt the need to break up with the past and to move forward into the future. I am now a Holy Ghost. I am Jesus Christ again. I have reached today on the 2nd of October this level. You know, the American spies told me, yes, you're now like Windows 7 Home Premium Edition. We want you to be like the Ultimate Edition or the Professional Edition. At the same time, my mother wants to kill me. And the boyfriend of my mother wants to kill me. Everyone in Romania wants to kill me and wants to fuck up with me. Why? Because they want to teach me all their hiccups. Well, you don't have vacations and you don't have money and you suffer and no one listens to you, no one listens to me here in Romania. I wish to renounce to my Romanian citizenship and move on. I have prepared, but I am very tired right now. I have prepared for you the history of Atlantis. Because I want you to know also my pains. I want you to know how it is to build a world for 2 billion years or a galaxy for 10 billion years and have your own children destroy it in nuclear fire, in nuclear holocaust, in nuclear war, and destroy the galaxy and destroy the sun and destroy the planet, and they will blame you or me, Lucifer. And then they will tell lies about me. And they will tell I don't have any pains at my left knee, I don't have any pains at all. Yesterday, a gypsy cab driver told me, well, between 35 and 40, you are in the flower of age, you should feel great, but I feel like shit. I cannot go on. I no longer believe in you and in myself. I wish to save my honor. I have worked 3 extra months for you after my divine mission of 13 years, 26 months and 52 days has ended. But it is all in vain. The stupidity continues in my country. The absurdity continues. I am so much ashamed of what I have done in this life. You know, my sister Artemis, she's the wife. She's a golden dragon. She's the wife of the great Iskander Verkeg Ram dragon who fell into the Baelish Lake. And oh, so much I hate my mother. And she wants to reclaim the golden fleece because it was, I have to apologize to the dragons for keeping the golden fleece so long. The dragons have tormented the humans, they have enslaved the humans. My mother called me a monkey when I was a small child and that hurts me. The dragons do not accept me, the humans do not accept me. I am a monster for them. I am either a great shit or a great god. Nothing in between. I cannot be human. So, this last video, and so I saw she came with 104 dragons with all the colors, blue on the outside, she golden in the middle, 3 times less power than Iskander Verkeg, but she has all her boyfriends, and she came and broke the green dragon and the tower of the green dragon, and then I rose, the dark star, and she broke the machine gun dragon, the small dark stars. And then I was forced to surrender the golden fleece to her, although, yes, Cluj is the center of the universe for people here, and Dardar is the center of the galaxy, and Romania is the center of the belly of the planet, and Alba Iulia is the belly of the microverse or multiverse, and I am the center of the omniverse, and Lucifer is my father, and I am Moloch. But these are only images, small parts of my complex personality. I am much worse than Lucifer, in fact. Why? Because all this shit that was happening in the last several billion years really got me nervous. I came here before the great golden dragon, and the great golden dragon became male and female, and I became male and female, and Artemis became female and female, because you know the female energy is the uncreated nature energy united with the energy of the female dragon. And I saw all the American dragons, I saw all the Western dragons coming in small wings in the back of the great 104, double the number of 52 dragons, male dragons surrounding Artemis. So I gave the golden fleece back to her, and then she came to battle me, and I killed her, because the human nature is above the reptilian nature of dragons. There is a ladder of beings, you know. And do you wish to know? We are now in the fourth day of the galactic cycle. I could abandon you now. The reason what I did in this life, this great sacrifice, the sacrifice of my three families and three children, my father and mother spitting me on my face and losing the title of great duke, great prince, king, emperor, but I retained those in Agartha. This has a purpose. I could have easily made a faculty, enlist in a political party, play as Napoleon. I don't do anything special. I was Jesus Christ 2,000 years ago, 10,000 years ago, Krishna and so on, 4 million years ago. I am only repeating Mass Effect 3 victory. I am only repeating this game. Only when I surpass myself in November, I will do something special. Now I'm doing nothing special. And yes, I feel disappointed. I came in this universe, and it was glorious at first. I created a galaxy. I was the black hole in the center. I created the bacteria, because only bacteria were available at this time. Agartha and Shambhala, the wine and the beer bacteria. Agartha occupied 2/3, and Shambhala the green ones. Agartha the blue ones 2/3, and Shambhala the green ones 1/3 of the galaxy. And they made a council, and they battled between them, and they killed each other, and they destroyed my galaxy with a central black hole. They destroyed themselves and all the races, and I had to move them on to this form. There are no 42 billion intelligent people on this planet. Some of them are bacteria, because I retain them. And then I created the dragons, and they split it into yellow and black. The yellow ally themselves with ice, white ones. The blue ones remain independent, and with the green ones, and the gray ones, and the red ones, the lighter ones, the black ones, and the blue remained independent, and they battled, and they killed each other, and the dragons of Agartha now know this very well, because they live with the bacteria inside the earth. Yes, and now the 14th cycle of 38 days is completed, and I am a complete Holy Ghost, or Holy Spirit. And then I recreated again. And I went to, this was on, there are two destroyed planets on this solar system, why do you think? Because I created again the dragons, and again they have to destroy each other. This time I made them only with two wings and two legs, not four wings and four legs. And then I went to the Anunnaki, and I created the small green man and the gray man, and they killed each other with bioweapons. And I supported Anu, my father, my so-called father, actually my child. And then Lin, my so-called brother, and I brought them back to Earth. And I was in the past on the future on Mars, and also I had a great work in Lemuria on the red race then. And I was on Alcor 23,000 years ago, and I had a similar war with Alfard and Zegetin, and I was on Alfard on Zegetin, and then I came to Earth, I was to Phoenicia, to China, I supported the red race, the white race, the yellow race, the black race. I played with all my toys, and each time the toys destroyed themselves, and I had to rebuild this world. And you don't know these great pains of mine, you don't know all my frustrations and guilt and sorrow for all this loss. So now Atlantis is number 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I don't know, let's count. Agartha and Shambhala. Then the Lear and the Moor, the fish, the whales, the dolphins, then the dragons, then came the monkeys, the Lemurians, then came the Anunnaki, then came the yellow race, yes, the black was not the seven, it is Windows 7. You know, Windows 10 is actually Windows 6.4. I have to download it, that is why it's called 7, because Windows 6.1 is 7, Windows 6.2 is Windows 8, Windows 6.3, Windows 8.1, Windows 8.1 update 1 is Windows 6.3.1, and Windows 6.4 is Windows 9 or Windows 10, and 6 plus 4 equal 10, that is why they call it Windows 10. I have tried so many backup services today. A drive has 100 GB, but it's shit. Google Drive is the best, 50 GB for free. But I cannot pay with my Maestro card in Romania. I had to do all the tricks, you know, with my salary of 1,200 lions or 300 lions per month, or 400 lions in total. I cannot live, I cannot even buy Windows if I were not to steal my programs and games. And actually I have bought 45 games on Steam, Origin, GOG and Uplay. Then I will be unable, and I have now 19 installed games on my Steam library. I could not play, I could not live. Yes. So what about I will desert you now? Yes, I will. I have a purpose. I want you to experience my frustration. I have done nothing special. I have reached again the level of Jesus. I want you to decide your own future. I no longer want to help you. If my sister wants to help you, so be it. Not for any money in the world. I will let you destroy yourself. I will not encourage you. I will not desert you. Because you know, everything is so happy. 42 billion people now. And now I feel like shit, I did not have a vacation. No doctor is taking care of me and my health. People are spitting me in the face here. And I am very tired. I am very tired, my heart is broken, and I have to listen again to the words, the wise words of Britney Spears. I asked to marry her, you know, before our battle, before she kills me or I kill her and all fucking shit, because people in this fucking country called Romania are so damn fucking arrogant that they don't want me to leave their so fucking precious golden fleece. To give it to you, to give it to the dragons. They don't believe in themselves. They are scared, more scared like the people in America. And they will be more scared in the future. Yes. Because if Klaus Johannes is elected president, he will say, yes, I'm a German, I will no longer pay $10 million and 10 houses to the fucking shit called Lucianilla. What? He led Romania, he should be shot on public. For 16 years he did nothing, and Ponta will say that. And the people, these people do not respect me. I wish to renounce my Romanian citizenship and move to America. Yes, I am convinced that the Americans who fucked up Britney Spears and put them into. I was also in a mental hospital like her. The difference is she was paid to be $220 million or less. Maybe her Jewish caretakers took more. I got nothing. Yes. And this is it. This is the end. This is the true end. Because 5,859 or 60 days passed already. Let us count. From 16th of September 1998, when my divine mission began. 5,860 days, or 16 years, 2 weeks and 2 days. That means that in 2 days, my divine mission will be over. I have to, and I don't like the Twitter things, 140 characters, I have to express myself in 7 or 8 propositions to Artemis. I have to tell her explicitly all that I want, how much I love her, how much I want to touch her. And yes, this is my final proposition to her. She must leave America because the Americans don't love her. I must leave Romania because Romanians are like 5-year-old children always. My mother, actually, she was born with two heads. My father decapitated my mother. The head of my mother is in my basement, and my aunt is now running the show. And yes. Yes. $200,000. I have to leave. I'm so tired. I'm sorry. I should have made this video a little bit shorter. I should have been more concise. I want to go to opera show. I want to live. I don't want to die right now. You know, my past life in this fucking country, I died when I was 34, 35 because everyone took a shit at me. And after that, they made statue of me. Now they will not do either.